She's a good actress. I always used to tell him, Whitney's in there somewhere, but she's trapped.
Wake up! Wake up, Nippy! Nippy! Are you in there? Whitney calling Nippy, Whitney calling Nippy, Whitney calling Nippy. She won't answer. She's really non-cooperative today.
So that means she's ready to go.
So Nippy calling Whitney. Yes! Hi! Uh-oh. See, Nippy can call Whitney, but Whitney can't call Nippy. It would be too dangerous for everyone.
Oh my God.
All that praise, all that money. She reaped all these things from that talent and that beauty, but it still wasn't going to be enough for what she really wanted. If you can't know who you are, nothing's going to save you.
I feel like you and me against the world. Sometimes it feels like just me against this whole motherfucking world. I'm sure they've seen me like this before.
Just as beautiful as every other day of your life. You gotta see this
for the turn. In the end, there was no drive. There was no interest. There seemed to be no vanity. Someone who's not really alive, right? Like a zombie in some ways. I mean, not feeding off of anyone, but roaming.